weekend. This is Mance Warner's New South debut.
Absolutely. And man, does he have a test for this debut. Every time we're at New South, whoever Adam Priest is wrestling, doesn't matter who it is, it's always my match I'm most looking forward to. And a couple weeks ago when the bracket was listed and I saw Adam Priest's name across from Mance Warner's, I was like, sign me up.
Yeah. This one,
Hold on.
Red light on, baby.
Here's the deal. Hold on. Let me preach real quick. Here's the deal. Oh, Master, did not come here to wrestle. Take this off of here, baby. All right, it's very, very simple. Let me explain. Oh, Master came out here to fist fight. So, I need you to get on down here and let's tear this whole building up, baby.
There it is. Challenge issued. Mancer wants a fist fight.
And Adam Priest will bring it right to him.
And he is.
There we go.
Here we go. We got a slugfest on our hands.
Mance Warner versus the hardest hands in the South, Adam Priest.
Yeah, I shook Adam Priest's hands earlier, and I regretted it.
Oh, God.
And that's why we love Adam Priest matches.
I don't know how many people in the building tonight are familiar with Mance Warner. They're about to get an education like no one else.
Yeah, and I think we got to stand up now. They are brawling around this entire building. Mancer loves it.
Hartsell, Alabama is not going to be the same after this match.
This is a treat.
They're getting a little close to the concession stand, the bathrooms.
I think they might have found the pay window.
If the action's coming your way, get the hell out of it.
They are literally across the room, just beating the hell out of each other.
Oh,
face first into the post goes Adam Priest. Mancer parting the people like the seas. What's he doing? He just move a stroller?
He's checking on the Mancer's for the kids, if you didn't know.
Well, no, he picked the stroller up. What's he doing? What's he doing?
I can't quite tell from our vantage point.
Oh!
He's chopping the hell out of Adam Priest is what he's doing.
Headbutt. Mancer's known to have a real hard head. He's got the stroller. What's he doing? Steven. I don't think that was a bottle full of light beer.
That was a little formula action.
There he goes. Oh! Mancer with the stroller here in the Haas Tournament, Hartsell, Alabama.
I have no idea.
This is only first round.
I know. We have so much more to go just tonight. Mance loves the kids.
He's got the bottle. Is he going to feed that kid?
Hit Mance Warner up on Twitter if you need a babysitter.
Oh, wait. What did Adam Priest have? Oh.
I'm not sure what he has.
Is that the bell hammer?
I believe you're right.
Oh, my God. I didn't expect this kind of action here in the opening round.
No, not at all.
Oh. This is right up Mance's alley, though. Oh, my God.
Oh, Mancer is pissed.
He's lighting Adam Priest up. Adam Priest firing right back.
Oh. Kick to the gut by Priest. Mance sends him going into the post. Oh!
Into the post again repeatedly.
Trying to break Adam Priest's shoulder.
You're doing a damn good job.
Referee has lost all control of this one. But he's letting him go.
Give the people what they want.
Go, going back to the double countout we saw, obviously this referee doesn't want to see another one. And I'm right there with him.
Yeah,
I want a definitive winner.
Finally, back, we're finally into the ring, and it looks like Adam Priest is bleeding.
Oh.
Oh!
Adam Priest goes straight for the leg.
Yeah, just speared the leg of Mance Warner.
Oh!
Mance Warner just kicking him in the jaw.
Like I said earlier, whoever comes out of this match is my pick to win it all.
I mean, you might be onto something there.
But at the same time, I don't know if there's going to be anything left of whoever wins.
Yeah. Two of the toughest guys in this whole tournament. And the first round together, Adam Priest busted wide open.
Yeah. This is the first time I've seen Adam Priest in this kind of position. He's usually the one bringing the fight in the match. Not to say he's not, but Mance Warner came out swinging.
Just leveled Adam Priest.
I think Adam Priest is thinking, I mean, not Adam Priest. I think Mance thinks he's back at WCW at Spring Stampede.
Yeah. Only a count of two. We know how much Mancer loves his WCW.
Yep.
Former WCW champion.
We got a big gold here he would like to get a hold of, too.
Oh, yeah. You got to think, a win over Adam Priest, that doesn't just get you into the semifinals. That's also got to, it's got to open up management's eyes and maybe move you into title contention.
Yeah, Cabana Man Dan, that big gold belt of yours might look good. Oh, Adam Priest is going to say that big gold might look good around Mance Warner's waist. But to get that opportunity, he's got to get through Adam Priest first.
Yeah. And Adam Priest has to survive Mance Warner.
That's no easy task.
Mance just hit that turnbuckle so hard.
I mean, we've seen some of the crazy things that Mance Warner's known to do in a ring. Hell, he pulled a knife in a match.
That's true. Southern Underground Pro held the whole crowd hostage. Swing and a miss. Side suplex from Adam Priest. Adam Priest has to capitalize here.
At this point, Adam Priest has got to be tasting his own blood. Hopefully
Literally.
He'll feed off of it. Cross reversal by Mance.
Pop the headbutt! Mancer's feeling that one, though.
Yeah, Adam Priest has a hard head of his own. Here he comes.
Oh, just blast Adam Priest.
Adam
that
Priest
could be it.
Out. Oh,
kick out at one.
Oh, he's fired up.
Mancer can't believe it, but I think he might like it. Oh, short German.
I don't know how aware of Adam Priest Mance Warner is.
Kick out at one.
But he, too,'s getting an education tonight.
These two just laying it all out there.
Yeah, they're meeting in the center of the ring.
Oh, my God.
Look, Mance Warner is one tough hombre, but I'm not trading chops with Adam Priest.
No, sir. I don't envy either one of these guys. Kick to the midsection, followed by another chop.
Oh, big thud chop.
Mancer wanted a fist fight, and he got one.
Yeah.
Trade. And then some. Mancer might be punch drunk.
He's winding up. Adam gives him the... Oh,
DDT!
Snapmare DDT. Oh,
this
is it.
Mance Warner picks up the victory.
He moves on to the second round, and he's 1-0 at New South.
Mance Warner picks up the victory via DDT. Oh, my God. Well, is that your pick?
I got to ride Mance Warner to the end. It's a little, to me, it's just a slight upset. Being his debut going against one of the heaviest hitters in New South.
Wow.
But kudos to Mance Warner advancing.
What a fight.
Mance Warner goes to the semifinals of the 2020 Haas Tournament.